abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
Emi awon woli
spirit of the prophet
agbara olorun israel
power of god in israel
oluwa
lord
mo gbe oju mi soke
I lift up my eyes
le kan si
once again
lati kede oro re bi pe ni pe lanu re gbo
open your mouth very well
emi o si kon
and I'm going to
oluwa
my lord
to fi ara mi si the floor
I surrender myself for you
lati lo me
in order for you to use me
bi ipenu re
as your will
100 percent of my life
100% of my life
oluwa ni mo fi fu o
lord that I surrender for you use it as you want to use it
oluwa o
god
Aham, mire.
My tongue, this is
it. Jade pelu
Let it come out with authority.
Go be a ragulida.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Boy, said they.
Hear this proclamation. I stand as a prophet.
So tell
I prophesy.
See, I hear by
into your life that.
I hear
your life be lifted.
Oluwa,
Lord.
Aham, woli.
Tongue of prophet.
Oku fu ashe.
It's full of authority.
Oku fu agbara.
It's full of power.
Aham, woli.
Tongue of prophet.
Oku fu ashe.
It's full of authority.
Oku fu ina.
It's full of fire.
Aham, woli.
Tongue of prophet. If it
does,
you it must be so.
That
is the tongue of prophets.
Lord,
this is my tongue that you've been using
to seal it
for deliverance
ati
and healing
of
majority.
Me, Baba mi o.
My father, this servant, believe in you. Is there a miracle
hour?
Because of miracle is getting from. I now pray. You, this servant, miracle get it.
Matoria.
Miracle reach you. It's only if you don't believe. But if you believe, I say like this. In the name of our Lord, the creator of heaven and earth, just for you to believe, I speak. In the name of our Lord, the great message
is
going to change your story. In the mighty name of Jesus, I say, the person that will help you, in the name of Jesus, go and meet him.
Someone
said, prophet only have authority. Prophet never see the show. In the name of Jesus, Lord, if you are the one that gives that, all these gifts, I surrender myself for you. Enough for you to use it to the extent you want. Lord, I use this authority. One of the gifts that you've given to me that I'm using right now for those that are hearing me or that you're watching me, maybe on Facebook, maybe you're watching. On Saturday, maybe you're watching me on cable, maybe you're watching me on YouTube, and I'm writing my Jesus.
Don't
be a little child, don't tell me that you're watching me.
He's
there already.
That
you might be hearing me. I speak as a prophet of God. I tell you that as from today, you have become a chosen fellow. Yes, chosen fellow. He's the Lord that sent. Elijah too. Yes, they have
seen
out of our city. After the people, you are part of a chosen one that I'm sent to. There's a reason that you can hear me or watch me in this hour. This is what that I sent to you. This is and this is
number one.
Here you are tied today and said today. Heaven release you. Here the word has tied you. You are delivered. Here man tied you. You are delivered.
If you
tell me, you are tied you. You are delivered. Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance.
Now what's okay?
Stretch your hands. Say,
he be at in the me. Out to me, sile. He be at in the me. Out to me, sile. Dada. Lord, call
me. In the name of our Lord.
Lord, I hear
you. That's better than that. It is a more than a more.
Heaven
deliverance. deliver you.
Who are those?
When we are talking about heaven, the Bible establishes that angel that they want in heaven. They are the one. They are not heaven. They were sent to you. We are the one that started you. They should deliver you.
Liada brief kone
na mtume wa Jesus.
Wow, Rubina ya kaiba na
Jesus.
Ekeji re.
This second
one. Allah no to pade.
The metaphor are you going to make?
Papa so fun pe. Ki
lo
fe ki emi ko se fun.
What did you want me to do for you?
Oh, no Bible.
Yes, in the Bible.
Bene.
Yes.
Oba Herod.
That king Herod. Ask from that lady.
What did you want?
What did you want?
Ki emi ko se fun.
That I should do for you.
Bene lo wa.
Yes, he asked for me.
That lady only dance.
Mo ye
to lo fun to le se.
A lot that the Lord has
given that can do.
That if people say.
What of
they will say, how this thing
come
to? Who gave you this great
thing?
That lady dance a lot. He dance a lot. King Herod now watch her. Look at her face. Even the crown
about to move away.
He said, bring that lady. The lady got to the front of the king. What do you want me to do for you? Ask whatever you wish. See the arm of my kingdom. And I'll give it unto you. That lady.
Instead of
about to
ask.
The mother.
You fell on by
man. You want to go and get a
car? Okay,
you just see some old one. You want to ask from
my wife?
You know, maybe it's
better. I don't know for 20
you
years.
See, we have some that have married for 20 years, and also saying yes.
Have you worked with that? I get 30 years.
Now that's 30 years.
Now, I'm 10 years. I'm 20 years.
Now, a guy of 10 years or 20 years want to see
my wife.
He's going to give you my advice. She wants to meet the mother.
He's the one I want to was on till that I'm going with.
It's not those that put on. As from this place, your love may never
pass.
It's meaningful. I reign as a king.
Jesus,
in Jesus' name, my Lord.
Olu kwa miyoyi pada. Apostle inani, Doctor SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba. Lati your seed of Golden Church, land of reality. Ti olu yo awa nebare mu idiobi airport area ne ilu Ibadan.
Jerusalem kekere seed of Christ. Jerusalem kekere seed of Christ.
Oluwa me,
my God
ati Olorun mi
and my Lord
agbara mi
my power
ati ashe mi
and authority. I pray now you the servant
aye re ma fo
your life will be meaningful. You shall be well with you. I reign as a king.
Jesus Oluwa
in Jesus name our Lord. Don't forget that yesterday I discussed something about Abraham. I say he entertained angels. It was by his that I called them. He baffled them. He said, come. Come and eat. And they ate. And this was satisfied. After they were satisfied, they asked.
Don't forget that we read Genesis chapter
8 yesterday.
But verse 9 says, what did we say?
They asked for the wife.
O de so pe
and he said by this time next year
o ma gbe okunrin kan mara
he's going to carry a son. Let me give you an instance.
Ni bi 85 years
the person that has been at exactly 89
anyway
even she is at 89 years
o wa so pe ni o loyun
they are telling her that she's going to conceive and deliver
a son.
That man has got
it. One man can tell
story. It seems they don't know what to say. Maybe the wine will give them. Maybe it's one disturbing them. Because they don't understand the
issue.
They can't believe. But I'm telling you, that miracle that people will not believe in the name of Jesus, that miracle will happen in your life. You see verse 12 says,
Sara ready ninu ara re
ni pe
leyin igba ti mo ti de ogologbo tan emi o ha ni ayo ti oluwa mi ti ti di ogologbo pelu verse 13 oluwa ti Abraham pe nitori kini Sara ya re se ready wi pe emi o ha bi mo ni soto eni ti o ti gbo tan o ka so fun oluwa garu ada mo de bi eh e gbo mi ayanfe
to
fi pe kan soro se.
Do you think there is something important for that? Are you looking forward for a baby? Are you looking forward for a good job? Maybe you've graduated for a while. Your certificates, you don't have it for a good job.
Where
you are working,
they
don't even recognize your certificate. It's too much for them. Or maybe you're educated and you thought you can't be great. You learn a trade, you don't get to be great. You want to get visa, they don't give you. All this thing is what you are facing. Or you are traveling to find country, but you don't want you to get a good profit. My God is mother
than this.
You want that 30 person
are
dead
that?
Yes, that? You are getting to conceive and you deliver a baby. This word is
answering.
You are in the mighty name of Jesus. All what baffles your mind. All what
don't
allow you to have a lot of joy. In the name of Jesus. Today and today. God of providence.
She changes.
Angel
yes,
and that's
what you're saying. So ma pe agwara.
Do you know that body sometimes?
O ma need the fertilizer.
I need fertilizer.
O ma ri okunrin miran.
You see some
man.
He is but
ara e ko wa fertile.
But his body system is not fertile. Something is missing out of his body system. There are some.
O ma ro ko pera.
You thought maybe the one is complete. Something has been removed. That's why you've not conceived. That's why your wife has not conceived. But since you hear me, is that what we do? You see, tomorrow morning is going to be so powerful.
John,
three great journeys that I want to embark on by seven, by his power. I'm at Yemetu. I'm not living there. Yes. I'm going straight to Akwate. And I also do some work there. I also live there. Yes, again. I'm coming to headquarters. Yes. By his power. Yes, like one day, that will first come. They will receive the apple. Yes, and also, like 150 people, or 200 that will first come at Akwate. You also will receive free apple. You see, headquarters, 1,000 people. Yes, 1,500 people. They firstly come. They also get free apple. Yes. Yes, it will be so tough.
You are going to come with your money.
Gbogbo adura fun gbogbo
word at all.
I pray
me.
For everyone that is watching
me. That
believe
on the ministry of
Shebioba. In the name of Jesus. Your land.
That
word has turned to barren. In the name of Jesus.
He should turn to
be fertilized. In the name of Jesus, our Lord.
Oh, party
world. You
come to show. Let me do the Lord.
Come, my life of fatherland. Can celebrate. What is the land that is stopping you? That doesn't allow you to pass it. In the name of Jesus.
Heaven redeem me.
If you can say something, and we're jumping
off.
All power that is stopping you. All power that says you can be great. In the name of Jesus. I authorize into your life. In the name of Jesus. Heaven destroy the power.
Ti mo fi bori ota mi ki de segun ti mo ni do ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ogun to de fogun fagbara re han lori mi ki de se bi oba fagbara re han lori mi ki de se bi oba Olorun Mustafa se bi oba pe e ko wa lati wa gba itusi le pelu igbagbo to daju iwo sa ma bo tara ni seed of Christ church ogun to ba e de be ko ni ba e pada de le mo ogun re akerara pe ohun keran agbara ti mo ni do ti ma fi bori ota mi ki de segun ti mo ni do ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ogun to de fogun fagbara re han lori mi
Olorun alagbara
God is powerful.
Iyanu ti o yi
pada. Miracle that never change.
Eyin ni Olorun.
You are the God.
E le yi pada lai
lai. You can't change.
Mo gbadura.
I pray.
Aye re ma fo.
Your life will lift.
Aye re ma di.
Your life will be alright.
No de dara fo.
And it shall be all with you.
Yes,
Oluwa. In Jesus name, our Lord.
O kede lojojumo.
I announce every day.
Awata mora.
Yes, we that were
praying
for the journey.
Kingdom of Jordan.
Kingdom of Jordan.
Ere ajo to ni agbara.
Yes, God that is so powerful. Is
Bene. It?
Yes.
Ere ajo to ni agbara.
Is a journey that is so powerful.
Lara awon ile mimo.
Part of the holy land.
Ye kini ya
They are one supposed to get
ah, Jordan,
yes.
One
Jordan is part of them. We must get there. We are the baptized Jesus.
We
get there.
Yes.
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 We are using one at Jerusalem.
Yeah, one lawa ben.
But that one they brought to
them. That the baptized Jesus.
But we are the baptized Jesus. We get there.
Get the bagbara Elijah.
Yeah. Elijah. Yeah. Let's get part from Elijah. We also get there.
I want the job become
what.
That
woman be must get to. And I pray for you. As we have this shot together, God is going to open for you.
Mustafa Solomon Moses do my ni first bank loruko Jesu aye re ma fo
Jesus your life lifted it shall be all with you promise to come
charity all
what Jesus has in your faith ever shall sanctify them
God
you get into it he's going to work out signs to work out healing he's work out deliverance
you
see the hand of God you see his miracle your glory manifest your glory manifest reign as a king so shall it be in Jesus name our Lord
amen
you can now face someone with all your abilities that the person I am the next. The festival.